To upgrade to the latest IQ Panel software, when your home or business network is down, you can use your phone as a hotspot.
Let's start by waking up the screen and swiping down to access your settings tray.
To access your Wi-Fi settings, touch Settings,
and you'll notice a message comes up letting you know your Wi-Fi is not connected. Touch OK, touch Advanced Settings, and go to Wi-Fi. If you do not have Wi-Fi in your home or business, you'll probably need to activate the Wi-Fi radio by touching this box. You'll notice that a list of Wi-Fi networks will appear, but in this case, we want to use our phone's hotspot. It may be different on your phone, but on mine, I go to Settings, Personal Hotspot, and turn it on. Now search for that same network on the IQ panel. Select your network, type in a password if necessary, and hit Connect. You're now using your smartphone's Wi-Fi hotspot to download the latest IQ Panel software. Once you're connected to Wi-Fi, using your smartphone's hotspot, touch Settings, Advanced Settings, type in your code, then touch Upgrade Software. To check for a software update, simply touch Upgrade using Network. If a software update's available, it will begin downloading automatically. Once the download is complete, a message will appear indicating it's time to reboot the panel. The panel will power itself off and then turn back on in about 5 minutes. Try not to touch it during this time. Give it a few minutes to complete its background tasks after the panels come back online. Once the software update is complete, try to reestablish connection to your home or business network. If that's not possible, deactivate the Wi-Fi radio on the panel so it no longer uses the data on your phone and prevents any unnecessary notifications when your phone is out of range.